as you can see, it looks like nothing more than an ordinary mountain. But when we head underground, there is a giant underground base. This is what I'll be showing you guys today. So I will meet you at the entrance to show you the inside. And as you can see, my left entrance over there is the iron gate. However, so this is my fucking security system. And so they'll just start shooting me. And then they'll just start calling me basically. There's almost no way to get in without dying. And the main goal is there's like lava up there. And what it's supposed to do is it's supposed to lift you into the lava. Alright, that was a bad example there because I got shot by one. But if I just go in here and see if they'll shoot me and I'll go up into the lava. And I'll die. However, if we have the key, wait for it, hold on. Oh. Okay, well this is gonna hold a second here. Okay. However, so if I have the key, when I walk up, it'll actually be not again. If I have the key, they'll be blocked by grass blocks. So they won't be able to attack me, and I'll be able to just go in, and then they'll open back up on their own. This is all in 1.9, by the way. So there's a nice little walkway up here, and here we are down in the bottom area. Why are there guardians in the garden? Well, I'll be right back as soon as I get this all figured out. Okay, so, as you can see, I finally got this all working here. The garden. And here is the main way to the first enter. There's a lot of vines, different patterns up there with stairs, a lot of cool little details. And so, first off, within the living quarters here, there are dorms. And this, so there's 8 people, there are 4 chests, so, share. And here, remember, is 9 through 16, over here. Same thing. And right here, we have lounge, which is equipped with a table. 2 like love seat type of sofas and a TV. Right across the way here we have the bathrooms and here are the sinks and behind the side doors and when I go lightning get right there. And last but not least in this corridor we have the staff one. Oh, nice large king-size bed, and this room has 4 inner chests. So, now I will meet you guys over in the other area. Okay, so here is our last corridor here. The armory and the enchantment room are right here, so let's go to the enchantment room. There's a nice little lapis mine, comes out of the enchanting table with lapis. And there's also a ladder, can't reach the book on the third shelf. Here is the armory, which has whopper, that one's kind of broken. But this side has shield, and that side has swords. And so when you press the button, it'll cycle through, and you can see all the different armor, and you can just take them and put them on. In this chest, we have shields, and different types of swords. And in this chest, we have all different types of arrows. This is in 1.9, as I said before. Here is the storage room that is equipped with a item sorter. It's a really compact item sorter. And so by putting cobblestone, which is the first item here, up into this hopper, it'll come through those hoppers, and it'll start filtering down into that chest. Slowly but steadily. Now, if Now, if I'm putting something that's not one in one of these slots, I'm go to that miscellaneous chest in the end. So if I load that in with the cobblestone there, that'll start filtering through. And as you can see, the cobble's done. So now, waiting for the diorite to filter all the way through. And so, should be almost done. Now, here's all the redstone that's in this. It's not that hard. It's all covered by obsidian, so nobody can steal any of these items. And now we're on to the smelting room. This has steel supports with quartz plants in the corners for decoration, and it also has a lot of anvils along with fireplace, incinerators, and fire, and a good amount of furnaces. Last but not least, here is the farm, which will give you the food that you need to stay alive in this underground base here. So if you grab some seeds and put them down there, you can, if you add it 3 times, you can fully grow all the wheat, and it's push it this way, and you can just pick up all the outcomes. I'll show you again for that. Push it over, and there you go. There's also 2 little sugarcane farms on either side of the cocoa bean farm, and 2 cactus farms that aren't fully grown yet. Here we also have, oops, that was a creative, a cocoa bean farm. So, smelting room, and then all of our other stuff here. My favorite parts of that pattern, and these patterns made out of purple stairs. This is a really nice 1.9 snapshot is. And yeah, so thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching.